Nummer 4. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
Beloved of Sekhmet, who illumines the double land with her flame. We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos. Let the battle begin. Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals. Ma'at cast him out of the hall of justice.
May Sekhmet protect us.
He returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
Sekhmet, grant us to live.
Sekhmet's might enlivened your arm. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. Sekhmet's might
enlivened
your arm.
The fighter can't lose.
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
Sekhmet, chase away our bad luck.
Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. The warrior of Sekhmet. Your arm.
Watch
the lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness. Look, his weapon is bathed. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. The warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed.
Sekhmet, chase away our bad luck.
The lioness's fangs will cleave. Is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
Sekhmet's
might enlivened your arm. The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness.
May Sekhmet protect
the warrior of Sekhmet beats back Chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu.